Камын.
Оля! Бенвенида! Get in, welcome.
Imagine, like, there's a whole bunch of dudes, like, speaking, and then suddenly I come in, and I'm young, and I get everyone's attention.
Сава, please, step forward.
Good luck.
Thanks. We're introducing the ultimate device for gaming and fidgeting, WowCube.
Mi nombre es Sava. I am the inventor of WowCube, the world's first portable twisty game console.
I am Илья, Sava's father, and own one of the biggest Russian media website.
Also, I'm like the face of the company. I do all the presenting.
I am CEO of company and
control of everything.
Technical director.
Hello, I'm Sava from Las Vegas, and I'm registered as a child blogger. I even have a special child hat.
I sold out my business. I decide what to do next. We travel around the world because California is a nice place. We decide to move here. We live near to Silicon Valley. We come to San Francisco Hackathon, to Palo Alto Hackathons, some exhibitions and event about technology, robots, and all this stuff. We start one startup and after that try to learn all stuff about electronics.
A couple weeks ago we were at the Makers Fair, and that's when we showed WowCube to public for the first time. This is a very new type of game console. There is nothing like it. You play by twisting, shaking, and tilting. You can play in three dimensions, looking all around the cube, and there can be like characters or other objects that go from one screen to another. And that way, you cannot just port like existing games to the cube. You have to like really change them. So you gotta create new games. And what we're thinking is once we go on market, we already have an iPhone app for people to download more games, and we have an open API for developers so they could create their own games, put them on our WoW store, and then buy their games from here.
And so our content is, for example, right here we have the interview at the spot.
I was the one who invented and thought of WowCube, and then with my father and his team, we created like prototypes and games for it.
In this first prototype, I do electronics, and Sava helped me to make cases because he very good in
3D printing. And this was made by our team. We order parts from China, they come in, and then we put them together into cubes at home. Also, we have a few guys that...
Engineers.
Yeah.
In Russia. Who
also get the parts and...
our company.
Yeah.
I maybe help, but a little bit.
We didn't help, come on.
A little bit.
Guys, what I'm about to tell you will stay between us. Got it?
Yeah.
Last night, the most insane thing happened to me.
The teachers at my school that sometimes call me up in the class and ask me, "Wait, is that you? Is that you on the news?" and they say good job and proud of me. And the classmates, I show them. They really like almost don't seem to believe it.
I told you guys. This is the cube.
Wow, cube.
It's, right now, it's for me, it's absolutely my full-time job. It's make status in Facebook. Илья work on Sava. It's a funny story about relation, not about just company. It's funny story about relationship, parents and his kids.
Our final goal is to like sell it to a very big company, I don't know, like Samsung or Nintendo. I really like WowCube right now, and I think I'm gonna continue being like an entrepreneur and maybe invent some more stuff. if you have an idea and you want to make it, it's not that hard. You just gotta follow your dreams.